So I got it narrowed down to throwing acorns at people or acting like foamy. What's up, Squirrelygurl? This actually took a lot of thought because I had to think of something that I wanted, or actually I had to think of something I could do that was squirrel-like, squirrel-esque, squirrely. And this is what I finally came up with. So, hope you enjoy it.